So the electrical trades program is a situation where we expose students to basic wiring. We get you familiar with wiring that you might see in a house or a small commercial building.
Junior year for construction, you're going to be cycling through the construction classes in a course called Construction Innovations.
I've learned all the basic electrical stuff like hot and neutral and white, what they all do and how they all connect together, followed by also stuff for just like how to use a wire splicer, how to bend pipe, and just all the basic stuff you need to pass in the electrical field.
We're looking for individuals that just want to work with their hands. We're looking for thinkers with good math skills.
Everyone in the classroom at the current moment in time is working on something a little bit different from one another. Like some kids are working on single pole switches, three-way switches, others are learning how to wire a bathroom. But all of us are doing similar things, like trying to wire a light or an outlet or a fan.
I think tech is like, it gives you a great opportunity to use like equipment that you wouldn't really get to use at like your regular school. So we use three wires, two wires, we use thicker wires, which is what we're starting on now.
I get to use pliers, you have wire strippers, you have Romex, you have a torpedo, you have a voltage tester.
Senior year, we work on CPR and AED training. It's a two-year certification, so we always do that the last year to make sure it extends as far into their potential career as it can.
By the end of this, you're gonna know what is gonna cause a short circuit or what isn't gonna get energy to a certain location. We should just know how the electricity itself flows. And that's gonna help me later on when things get more complex.
We have an Ammon program here and I'm in that right now. So after I graduate here, I will go do an interview for Ammon. So they give us a bunch of job opportunities to strive for.
What I really like about South Tech is the person that's teaching you has legitimately done the trade. They've worked in the field. They know the ins and outs. And so it feels a lot more like, I don't know, your uncle showing you something.
It teaches you responsibility, time management. You have to keep up with your own stuff. You have to meet a deadline with the projects.
And then the classmates too, and everybody wants to be here, everybody chooses to be here, which really is a different dynamic. Everyone's learning and excited to learn and working at their own pace. It's wonderful.